Jumps around Susie. Cut off by Cole in the corner. Kadri still with it, tried to feed the point. Kaprizov able to sneak by Timmins. Two on one, maybe three on one for the Wild. Brass back to Kaprizov. Zuccarello scores! 9 points the other night in San Jose for this line, and all three on the score sheet here. Minnesota leads 1-0.
Hey, it ends up in the back of the net. Give Eric Cole credit. Or Ian Cole credit, I'm sorry. He did a great job winning that battle on the half wall in the defensive zone to spring that break. 3-on-1 up the ice. Thought Kaprizov maybe should have shot that one, but hey, he knows his teammate Zuccarello can shoot it from a tight angle there. Quick little release.
Spurgeon battling there with McKinnon. Spurgeon winds up on his seat. Kaprizov has the loose puck at the Colorado line. Kaprizov waiting for support. Out front, Hartman scores! Ryan Hartman stays hot for Minnesota off the feed from Kaprizov. It's 4-2 Minnesota.
What a play here. Just goes in the zone, pulls up, buys a little time, protects the puck. So strong on it. Sees Hartman coming through. Throws what maybe is a little bit of a hoper. One guy coming in between two, but it finds its mark. Hartman corrals that one off one skate to the other.